In this tutorial, we will solve some exercises using synchronous technology. We will be creating this object and this object. Click on ISO part. At first, we will be creating this rectangle of 66 by 42. Click on center rectangle, rectangle by center. Then take your cursor to XY plane. Then click on this lock. It will lock the plane. Then create one rectangle from the center. Click on smart dimensions and give the dimensions. We need this length 66 and this length as 42. Then click on this lock, escape, and click inside the rectangle. Then click on this arrow and drag it and give the height of 12. Enter, then click on this PMI arrow to hide the dimension. Then click on isometric view. Then next is to create this chamfer of 12 by 12. Click here and select chamfer equal setbacks. Then click on this line and give the distance of 12. Enter. Same way on this side also. Enter. Then press escape. Then next is to create this portion, this rectangle of height 60 that we will create on this plane. Click on rectangle, 2-point rectangle, rectangle by 2 points. Then lock this plane. Then create one rectangle from this endpoint. Drag this endpoint and take it above and click there. Escape. Then give the height. We need the height of 60 from the bottom. Click on smart dimension. Click on this line. Click on this line. And give the distance of 60. Then unlock. Click on this lock. Escape. Then click inside the rectangle. Drag this inside arrow. And give the thickness of 12. Then again click on this PMI here to hide the dimension. Again isometric view. Then next is to create this arc of 21 radius. Click on round, select this line, give the radius of 21. Same way on this side, select the line, 21 is already there. Press enter. Then press escape. Then next is to create this triangle. We need to create this on the center vertical plane. Now here plane is not there. So at first we will create that plane. Click on this coincidence plane. Take your cursor here. Hold for some time. And once mouse symbol is shown, right click there. We want to create plane on this plane base. Click there. A plane is created. Click outside. Then click on line, at first lock this plane, then click on this sketch view and create one line. Create one triangle up to this endpoint and connecting back to the endpoint of the line. Then give the dimension, smart dimension, click on this line and give the height to be 40. Then unlock, escape, orbit it, click inside triangle, then drag the arrow. Then we need a symmetric extrude, click on this extrude symmetric. Then give the width of 12, enter, escape, click on isometric view. This object is ready. And next is this one, click on new, then ISO part. Here at first we will create this rectangle of 98 by 42 from the center. Click on rectangle by center, then lock the XY plane. Then create one rectangle from the center. Smart dimension, give the length 98 and width 42. Escape. then unlock it. Then click inside the rectangle, drag the arrow, then cancel this symmetric option. We want to extrude on one side, then give the height of 20. Then click on this PMI button. Then we need to cut this for this location from this edge is 14, from this edge is 14 and height is 6. Click on rectangle by 2 points. Then lock this plane and create one rectangle from this point to this point. Give smart dimension from this line to this line is 14. From this line to this line is also 14. And height of this line is 6. And escape. Click here. Then click inside. Drag it inside. Now we want to cut it. Ensure that here is automatic option is on. Then click outside. It will cut the material. Clear this button. Then next is to create this portion. Here is a rectangle of width 14 by 42. Again click on rectangle by center point. Then lock the plane. Then click on sketch view. Then from the center point, create rectangle up to this line. Give the smart dimension for this line. Give it is to be 14. Then escape. Click here. Orbit it. Then click inside this rectangle. Drag this arrow. Give the height of 21 plus 21, that is 42. Enter. Then zoom fit. Then height dimensions. Click on round. Select this edge. Radius of 21 is already there. Press enter. Again select this edge. Enter. Escape. And next is to create this hole of dia 20. Click on this circle. Circle by center point. Then lock this plane. Take your cursor on the outside circle. It will show the center point. From that center point, create one circle. Give the smart dimension. It is 20. Then escape. Unlock the plane. Then click inside the hole. Drag the inside arrow and click there. Then escape. Then again hide the dimension. Then next is to create the fillet. The size is 5 for 1, 2, 3, 4 fillets are there. Click on round. Click this edge. Give the radius of 5. Then this edge, and this edge. Press enter. Escape. Then isometric view. Next is to create this hole of dia 12 at a distance of 24 from this vertical line and at the center of width. Click on circle, then lock the plane, then click on sketch view, then drag this point and create one circle. Give smart dimension, diameter 12, and give the location. Click on this line and this circle, horizontal location of 24. Then unlock the plane, escape. Orbit it, zoom fit, then click inside the circle, drag the downward arrow below and click there. Then click on this PMI. Then same circle is needed at a distance of 50. We will copy this circle at a distance of 50. To copy, select this circle, press control button, click the first mouse button and drag the mouse. Then give the distance of 50, enter, release the control and click outside. This part is ready. Click on isometric view. That's all. Both the parts are ready. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.